They're all over the place. In the jungles of Central America, in the deserts of Egypt, in remote areas of China, and they're all amazingly similar. How come? That's the Great Pyramid mystery. And to solve it, we're going to have to go to some pretty remote places.
Come along with me. You'll be glad you did.